had an interactive session with some of the presidential aspirants or the agents of those who could not turn up. The purpose of this interaction was to brief them about the preparations that the Commission has embarked upon leading to the nomination of the presidential candidates on the 2nd and the 3rd November this year, Monday and Tuesday, at Kiambogo Sports Grounds. So among the issues that we discussed was reminding them the requirements for nominations for presidential candidates as spelled out by the law, starting with the number of supporter signatures from 98 districts of the country, and each district producing 100 supporters.